They continue with the shooting, which followed the custom day they held yesterday. Here is Ismail Olaniyan, a member of the crew. He is here to give us the detailed account of where the shooting is. Mr. Ismail Olaniyan, you are welcome.
For the fact that we heard our question and kick-off about impartial fulfillment for the court, team writing and production. So we are here on notification and all the glory are due to the God for making everything as in working according to the way we firstly, the title of the film is going to be Ego Machine. And we take different shots for the movie. So right now we are still working on the exterior aspect of the scene. So whereby we are on break now presently. So after the break, I do hope that we are going to continue with the exterior. And I happen to be the head of the set and prop design. And so it has been time. Going here and there, trying here, and we kind of face a lot of hardship, either from the students coming and going like that, the noise, the cars, passing by, and the bike, all those stuff like that, and even the, our character that they have to play their role, it kind of, so it's not an easy task. Some of them is their first time of kind of facing the camera, doing something like that. And I believe with the experience they have, they kind of, they know the difference that acting is not just an easy task, it's something that is an important working. And for it to kind of match that criticism you have, work, perfect the whole situation with the script you have in hand. I believe they will give kudos to those who are already in the industry. The likes of Omotola, Rab Rantina, Wright Ballot, and others like that. I believe they will know there is no an easy task. And we are hoping to continue after the film.